honor, courage, and strength of character. These qualities are embodied by the recipients of the Medal of Honor. Now let's recognize this week's Medal of Honor recipient on O'Neill Outside.
Sergeant First Class Benny Adkins, Vietnam, 1966. When the camp was attacked by a large VC force, Sergeant Adkins rushed through intense hostile fire and manned a mortar position. Although he was already wounded, he ran through exploding mortar rounds and dragged several of his comrades to safety. When the hostile fire subsided, Adkins exposed himself to sporadic sniper fire and carried his wounded comrades to the camp dispensary. During the evacuation of a seriously wounded American, Adkins maneuvered outside the camp walls to draw fire and successfully covered the rescue. During the early morning hours of the next day, a VC regiment launched their main attack. Within 2 hours, Adkins was the only man firing a mortar weapon. Although he was already wounded a second time, and most of his crew were killed or wounded, he fought off the fanatical waves of the VC, and after withdrawing to a bunker where several Americans were attempting to fight off the VC, Adkins killed numerous insurgents with rifle fire. Running extremely low on ammunition, he returned again to the mortar pit, gathering the ammunition, and ran through intense fire back to the bunker. Adkins and a small group of men fought their way out of the camp and evaded the VC for 2 days until they were rescued by a helicopter. Staff Sergeant Bernie Adkins died April 17th, 2020. And that is a hero.